Welcome back to another video of Grow Rich, Grow Happy. I am Mr. Foresight, and I want to talk some Shiba Inu with you guys out there. Shiba Inu is really one of those tokens that we all love, Dogecoin as well, but Shiba Inu is my coin. I feel like that's the world's, that's the coin. That's the coin that has utility coming toward it, and even there's talk that Doge as well. But let's talk about Shiba. Shiba climbed to the top of the weekly performance this week, and a lot of people didn't even notice that this happened. Okay, trading, listen to this. Currently the coin boasts $17.8 billion market cap. A lot of people say, oh, it's a waste of time. Shiba's a waste of time. Shiba's in the top 100. Also, Shiba is a large cap. It is a large cap token. It is up there. Dogecoin is a large cap token. But here's the thing that got me. Within the last 24 hours, Shiba shows nearly $2 billion in trading volume over the last 24 hours. Wow. That is a big deal, people. That is a really, really big. That's a lot of money coming in and out of a meme coin. A lot of money. So let's look at this. I'm over here on CryptoRank.io for those of you that are wondering. And if you look here, and I have it on the month. I have it on the month. Yes, I do have it on the month. But what I want you guys to see is, let me see. Do I have it on the? Yep. Actually, I don't have it on the month. But I want you to look at these. Look at this consolidation right here. People are buying this token. Let's go here though. Let me go here. I want to go to Coin Market Cap. Let's go to Coin Market Cap, and let's just scroll down here to Shiba. Boom. Let's load. Come on. All right. Let's look at the month. Look at this. Look at this sideways action. That's really good. You don't see a drop off because people. This is one of those meme tokens that people. I dare I say that they're starting to use it to hold wealth. I know that might sound like blasphemy, but some people really have large. I know people with large bags of Shiba, me included. And just for transparency, I hold over 300 million. Shiba. I used to hold 800 million, but I didn't feel comfortable with that. Such a large bag in a meme token, so I took that out. I spread it around and some solid, what I felt was some solid projects, and I've seen the rewards from it. But I always said I would never drop below 300 million because I do. This is one of those crypto tokens that I definitely believe in the long term. But this is here. Look at all this. Look at this. Look at this right here with the accumulation that's going on. This is a good sign, people. This is a good sign, especially as we head to the bull run. Or not the bull run, but when we head to this halving cycle that's going to happen around April 19th, April 20th, somewhere up in there. That's when you're going to really start to see things to fly, especially things with Shiba Inu. So when I come across an article like this, I like to grab it because sometimes the chart, you can't see everything that's happening. So I'm glad to see something like this reported on Shiba because it lets me know, especially 1.7 billion in trading volume in the last 24 hours. That lets you know that if you're sitting on Shiba, you should continue to sit on it. And maybe even if you're new to Shiba and you don't, your bags is not heavy, you don't hold a whole bunch of it, it might be a good time to add some to it. It might be a good time to add some because even at this level right here, if you used to add some more coins, not financial advice, but if you used to add some more Shiba tokens to your bag between now and this next halving cycle, you can make some serious money. Only invest what you're willing to lose. And you know how I feel about meme coins in general. Shiba is a little bit different, but it's still a meme token. And until they come out with some serious utility, which they're working on right now, they got some things in the works with Shibarium. Man, it's so many things coming. What is it? Shibarium is the Shiboshis that you can buy NFTs. You're also going to be able to you can buy property as well on Shiba on there over at their site too. And they got a lot of things in the works. A lot of things in the works. So you could do a lot worse with a meme coin. I love Shiba. I do. I absolutely love Shiba. So I like to jump in and see news like this. So currently it's consolidating. Might not, I mean, if you got $50 to throw in a meme token, this might be a good one. It might be a good one to get you some money, $50, $100, whatever you're willing to part with. But I've been holding my Shiba for a long time. I'm tell you that. At least almost, I want to say I've been holding Shiba about 2 years. So I say that because when it's time to sell, I won't get hit so bad on taxes. And you guys, a lot of times you jump in these cryptos and you jump out and you forget about capital gains tax. And so make sure you're holding it for that full year, or else you're gonna end up giving back a little bit. That's why it's a lot of people right now. If you're thinking about getting into Shiba, you need to go in with the mindset of how long am I willing to hold this? If I do make a sizable amount of money, how bad is taxes gonna hit me? How bad are taxes gonna hit me on this? Or those of you who've been holding it, if you've been holding it over a year, congratulations to you, because when you go to take profits, you won't get hit so bad. And I hate to bring taxes into it, but you have to bring taxes into stuff like this, especially with what's coming now. I'm doing another video on that as well. But I want to keep this about Shiba Inu and what's coming ahead. Things are looking really, really, really good for us. And I'm telling you, just because it's been calm and you haven't heard a lot about Shiba doesn't mean that it's not performing well. All right, guys, till next time. Thank you.